Being deaf in the hearing world is difficult. There's so much going on around me, but I feel disconnected. But being a deaf single mom to a very beautiful girl is harder. My name is Catherine Kinya. I'm on a recovery journey from postpartum depression.
After Catherine had her baby in 2020, she was diagnosed with postpartum depression, a mental illness that affects behavior and physical health of some new mothers.
When I gave birth, nobody was there for me. I'm a single mom. I'm also an orphan. I was alone with the baby in the house with no means of taking care of her or myself. No one called or visited to see how I was doing. I kept thinking of how she would turn out when she grows up. During the day when Kaylin cried and I failed to notice, my neighbors would throw stones at my house to alert me. She cried so much, especially at night. At times I would dream about it and wake up. There were days when feeding or carrying her didn't work. I failed to understand what she wanted, but luckily for me, I met Judy, who took us in. Kaylin and I live with her and her family now. She's been helping me to raise her and everything is okay.
My name is Judy Kihumba. I am a sign language interpreter and also I'm an advocate of mental health of deaf mothers.
Judy is the founder of Talking Hands Listening Eyes, an organization that helps deaf moms like Catherine through postpartum depression.
Talking Hands Listening Eyes on Postpartum Depression. It started in 2020 December. After I met Catherine in November, we realized that there are so many other deaf moms out there going through the same. They don't know how it manifests and how one can be supported.
It is estimated that 30% of new mothers in Africa suffer from postpartum depression, with over 10% of the cases reported in Kenya. Signs include feelings of sadness, hopelessness, and fatigue.
Communication barrier is the biggest challenge for the deaf moms. Even the family members are not able to understand them. You find that the deaf moms are feeling like, I'm not a very good mom to my child because I can't hear when the baby is crying. If you are not with people who understand how you are feeling, it can be serious.
As Talking Hands Listening Eyes, deaf moms are taught how to take care of themselves and how to better understand the needs of their newborns.
We always start with their mental well-being before we even think about their families or even their babies. In fact, we start from very simple things like knowing the baby clothes.
Talking Hands Listening Eyes also works with mental health practitioners to offer therapy for the moms.
When I see them happy, when I see their understanding the motherhood journey, I feel happy. I feel fulfilled.
When I look at my baby now, I feel a lot of love. I don't know what the future holds, but I'm hopeful. I will keep praying for my baby every day.